Actually, I'm an old dude. Like I said, when I was a kid, I wanted to be a veterinarian. You know, I wanted to be a veterinarian, and I told my parents I wanted to be a vet. So they sent me to Vietnam.